You have created the soundtrack of our lives. With all of this life of creating, what keeps you inspired?
Inspiration is very difficult to grab. I think inspiration can be in your children, in your parents, in our case, the work of Beethoven. As I become older, as we talk about that, one of the things about it is that you see not so much man's work, but God's work in a way, you know, a butterfly, a leaf, a sky. It is inspiring to be here.